And now I can't stop thinking about it. Sexism is so pervasive. I mean, ever since my advertising class, it's all I can think about. It's like disembodied women are everywhere in the media.
Oh, right, like some half-naked woman in a perfume ad from the neck down, because God forbid she has a face.
Or that one commercial, that burger commercial, where the woman's like in a bikini on a car. I mean, when do we start having to hyper-sexualize burgers? It's food. And the fact that museums only like 5% of women are clothed, the other 95% are just like nude or wearing like a sheet or something. And how many of those artists were female? Oh, wait, like two maybe?
That's garbage.
It's a huge and stinking pile of garbage. It's just so frustrating to just feel like society is only valuing us for our bodies. God, I would do anything to get rid of the male gaze. I mean, it makes me so angry, I can't even talk about it.
Well, we don't like you either, sweetheart.